This is the question. TSA pat-downs, violation of civil liberty or a necessity to ensure national security, Governor Romney?
Well, we can do a lot better than the TSA system. It's going to get better over time. We can use better technology. We can also identify people who are lower risk and allow them to go through the process more quickly than the current process. But